Are you going to be watching the new Elvis movie this weekend?
Uh-huh.
Well, here's six of Elvis Presley's most famous guitars that you can keep an eye out for.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Number one, Elvis Presley's very first guitar was a K acoustic, bought for him on his 11th birthday, and this is the guitar that he played on his first recordings for Sun Records. Number two, Elvis was often pictured with a 1942 Martin D18, and in 2020, this particular guitar sold at auction for a whopping $1.3 million. That's a lot of cheeseburgers. Number three, in 1955, Elvis upgraded his D18 for a Martin D28, and this is the guitar that appears on the iconic cover artwork for his debut album. Number four, the guitar probably most associated with Elvis Presley is the Gibson J200 Super Jumbo, in particular his 1956 model with the custom Elvis fretboard inlays. He didn't just play acoustics, however, so at number five is the Hagstrom Viking 2, and number six, the Gibson Super 400, played by Presley during his legendary 1968 comeback special.